Hello everybody, welcome back to Return of Reigning. Back on Marauder again. In T1. Hoping for some scenario pops. Nothing happening in T2. T4. If that starts building up, we just might switch. Well, there's absolutely nothing going on here. Okay, is that still broken? Yes, it is. Can't make my party open. Alright, okay, love. See you in a minute. Have fun. Use your guard, mate, please. Level is E14. Okay, he's off. Chase him, I'm going to fight back at the camp. Yeah, you're not going to out-heal two Marauders, is not? hot surfing. Not much. Yes, please. Hey Marshmallow, thanks for the follow, much appreciated. Cheers. Oh, I don't like fighting tanks, but what the hell, eh? Good afternoon here, Marshmallow. It is currently 13:36. Yeah, we've got this, I think, just. Hey Smurf, thanks for the follow. Ah! Thanks, healer. Love you too. Yeah, nice. Yeah, might as well drop that party. We found his heels. Thank you. Ooh. 4 healers in DPS. This is going to be fun. Ticket, we've gone all the way back. Yeah, thought we might have done. Oh dear. Oh dear, this is atrocious. No, you don't. Oh, you son of a bitch. Not going to make it. Bike. Still do it, all I've got to do is get the flag again. Go, 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 go. How the hell did you get that? Son of a bitch. Was very disappointing.
I can still teach you a lesson or two. Gird your loins.
Edwin! How are you, my friend? Long time no see. How are you diddling? No, I'm not going to chase you back to your camp. Oh, right. You not got it working properly yet, then? Or have you just not got the games installed? It's locked. Oh, you got lost out working, not good. The first one, is it Azuru? Something like that. I only play on it 2 hours a week when Nate's playing. That's the only time I play. It's the very top server. I think it's Azura. I'm not sure though. And we're level 46 now, I think we are. Yeah, I've got a paladin on there. I'm playing a paladin, and Nate's playing a artillerist. So it duels quite well. He's a DPS, and I'm not really a tank. More of a support me. If I can reach, hang on, tip my ears out. I'll write that down. I invite you to the guild. I think there's only 3 of us in it. Look, I'll invite you. So you've not got Warhammer yet then? Oh, we haven't done What do you mean not working? You mean you've not installed it yet, or you can't get it working? I've only installed Bliss Unleashed. Ah, right, okay. I've uninstalled it. I won't be going back, I don't think. So what kind of worry have you made on Lost Ark? Is it a paladin, or is it a berserker? I think it's only the choice of the two, I think, isn't it? Oh God, ooh, Edwin! Oh, Diablo Immortal? Oh dear! Pay to win crap. Oh, I see. Got the full Monty. Run, little one, run. You're gonna get knackered. I've been reading all about Immortal. I've not even attempted to play that. It's just a pay to win cash grab, so I believe. Oh dear, I wouldn't be bothered. I would not be bothered, Edwin. Oh yeah, I've seen Wilson. It's like a Nordic themed. Yeah, remember correctly?
The Raven God.
Yeah. All right, Edwin. Yeah. Oh, great. Need a tank and a healer, mate. Hope he's not on aggressive, your pet. You know something? To say it's supposed to be summer, it's very cold. We had 2 days of hot weather. It's gone back to being rainy, overcast and cold. Oh God, oh God. Let's put heals on myself. Not a good idea, that. Ten degrees. Where's that marsh? No, no, we didn't have a healer. All we've got is 4 DPS. We need a tank and a healer. Which I just told him in chat. Not going to do that with 4 DPS. If you want to, Marsh, that would be great. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? What on earth are you doing? I'm just telling you we've got a healer coming. No, I'm on the US servers, Edwin, sorry. I'm on the US servers. I couldn't get on the Euro servers, they were too busy, so I had to go on the US ones. There was like a 15,000 people queue on the Euro servers when it came out. Have you changed names, Marsh? Aye, no loon. Thanks for that, Marsh. Thank you. Skin flare. No, it's a dagger. I thought it was a mace. I thought it was you, random, yeah. Oh dear, okay. I knew loon. I thought my old brain wasn't playing tricks. Yeah, why not? Oh, do you? Yeah, we don't need those anymore. We shall move on to better things. Yeah, I want you to just know it, that the prize was actually for your class. Sod's Law. I know, yeah. It could have been anything apart from you, and we'd have all got something. Weird. I think in the times that I've done the lair, I think I've only ever won one helm, and that was on the Blackguard. Oh, that's where, that's how you used to do it. Oh, I think I remember now. On there. On there. Hey, Drog. Thanks for follow. No. No, I'm not new to Return of Reckoning at all, mate. I've been streaming it since 2016. This way, mate. That's it, up there. That's the way. I don't stream as much as I used to, Drog. I don't stream as much as I used to. I normally do about an hour and a half in the morning, very early on. That's normally on Divinity Original Sin 2, and then I come back on in the afternoon for about an hour and a half, 2 hours. Do either Return of Reckoning or EverQuest 2. nothing seems to be happening in tier 2 to 4. Not unless there's a few claws warbands. I've not seen any since I came on an hour and 10 minutes ago. Order given up. Oh dear, oh dear. Yeah, I'm quite surprised I haven't finished influence here. Very strange. No comprende. I'll wait for you to pick one up. Well grabbed. So arrows aren't popping. Looks like we're just turning in supplies then, until we get a scenario. Ooh, the start of a war bond in T2 to 4. Just heal yourself. Heal yourself! You're not having the kill. Certainly is random. Look at how many he's taking on here. Oh, somebody's advertising the cross roaming. I'm going to order side. My BW hot grandpa. Advertise that you're going cross roaming, why don't you? Would be nice to get to level 12 before we finish today. And I could equip the rest of that gear that we've got. Should do quite easily. Should lock it. Seconds. Is it my black fireport?
Do you come in truce?
Yes, I'm getting that, I think.
My blade.
Level 12.
What brings you?
The best spoils of war. And one coin goes to the Raven God. Something, do ya?
Yeah, he wasn't as tough though. Random. I don't think he was quite twinked out. We finished influence here. No, we haven't. What have I been doing on this guy? Why didn't I have that on? Yeah, we'll do. When this is when I've dropped this supply off, I'll go and check. I shall check it. Certainly give it a try. Let me drop this and I'll go and have a look. What is going on here? I've got to have been here before. What is going on? Yeah, that's with your marauder random, not mine. Hey, Ban 1985, thanks for the follow. Yeah, it's up. You want to try it then, Random? Yeah, okay. Right. Well, let's do this. Let's get a heal going. I did it on the cooldown. Yeah, same problem with me. I ran out of AP as well. Let's see if we can get hold of somebody else, a tank. God! You're still there, Random. I don't think I need to sprint, because when I jump over the hole there, she comes around that way, so I can go back the other way. So I should come back this way. That should give me time. Give that a try. Because we're not kited. If I'm jumping over, she's coming around that way, because she's meeting me halfway and gets me again. Yay! Nice! Thank you! Yeah, I could see that kiting round it wasn't working. It would only work if we're going between those two spots. Yeah, very cool. I'm not getting the option to do group. Bit weird that. Oh, that's why I can't, because you're the leader. Yeah, that's all I've ever had, yeah. Now I've had two. just let me do this. That's better. Yeah, every time I've done lair before, I've never won anything. I'm not the luckiest of persons. So thanks for that, mate. Thanks for healing me and the patience till I learned what to do. Yeah, I've done many lairs before. But the only time I've won was on the Black Guard, and now on this. That's the only time I've managed to get a helm. Right, well, that's me done, guys. It's coming up to time to go. We've done more than I normally do anyway. Yeah, what I couldn't understand is, I'm kiting it through that hole, but as soon as I kite it through that hole, the mob goes round, so I'm meeting it going down the ramp, so it defeats the object. So it just seemed sensible to stay at the hole and send the boss either side, giving you time to get your stuff back and me. That seems like a far easier way of doing it. I think on some of the others, is it the T1 in Nordland? I think you can kite in that area. So I don't think you've got a hole to go through, have you? I think you have to kite in that. I think you go down to the bottom and kite it in the bottom area there. Right, guys, I'm going to shoot off, though. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your help, Random, again. I shall see you all soon. This is Olgrey signing off.